trying to get the RV batteries charged up. I'm getting the Rue out of winter mode and getting her ready to hit the road on a 3-week adventure. Winter is slow to give up around this area, so I'm off to search for spring. Today, I'm driving through Pennsylvania and decided to stop at the biggest all-you-can-eat Amish buffet in the country near Lancaster, Pennsylvania. I've been driving all day and I'm looking forward to making a pig of myself with some good Amish food. The only thing I didn't anticipate were the crowds. The lines were like an attraction queue at Disney World. Fortunately, the place is huge, and the lines move fast.